try it. Must.
I don't know why I don't have this.
Well, you know, there's so many of them. You can't have them all. Like, it's like love. I got a fine hero. I got Arthur Lee's a real solo one, right? Vindicator. Oh, man, he does a long burst of sinusy wah wah on stand up. That one too, you need that also. It rips hard, you know. They got different songs on it. He kept going after the other guys either died or ended up in a nut house. Kind of like, you ever been to the Selma Hotel in Hollywood? Selma Avenue? Living freaks live there. It's that kind of place. It's like a real long building with a bunch of rooms, right? Oh, you gotta go in there at least once. And a couple of these chicks were chicks. They went right. Ah, they were living in a garage. This was in the 60s, 1970.
Hey, I got the incredible 200 motels by Frank Zappa. This is pretty hard to find. I mean, it's in all right shape. Sleeve is in a little bad shape, but it'll play. The Midnighters, Whittier Boulevard. You really want to check them out if you get out to the swap meet. I mean, this is why I go to the swap meet. The Midnighters is why I go to the swap meet. The animals are classic Brit, you know. You got the American and you got the Brits. But they say it's soul, man, but you know, it's blues. It's blues and soul. This is why you look inside records, they're blank. Because you never know what there's gonna be inside. This is a bootleg copy. It's the greatest group on earth, which is a little, it's a little overrated, you know. But I mean, you look at these Honky Tonk Woman, Street Fighting Man, you can guess the name of the group.
How often do you come to the swap?
How often do I come? Well, lately I've been coming every week. Mm-hmm. Pretty much every Saturday. Occasionally I've been coming Sundays, but you usually don't see too good of a stuff. So sometimes it's the leftovers from Saturday. I can't get to mama naked reflection. Oh, little girl, psychotic reaction.
Pop Drop, very good song.
Yeah,
I can't.
That's
the light
goes.
Isn't that awesome?
Yeah.
Everybody needs one.
Where do you get all your stuff from?
Huh? Where do I get all my stuff from?
Yeah.
If I called you, I'd have to fire you.
How much does it cost to get a space here?
$35 a space.
$35 a space? How long does the space get you? One day?
Yeah, that's an 8-hour day. It's 3 hours loading. Hey, any sunglasses? $1. $1.